Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Welcome to our general knowledge class. Today we are going to study lesson 12 on a world tour. Okay children, there are many wonderful places to visit around the world. Come, let's take a trip to some of them. Now children, our world has different countries, okay? And in that you can see so many wonderful places to visit, okay? Okay children, like in India we visit Agra and see Taj Mahal. We visit Gateway of India in Mumbai at times. We visit Charminar in Hyderabad, okay? So these all are wonderful places in our country India, okay children? Like that, there are many wonderful places in the world also, okay? They can be in landforms, national parks, they can be any monuments, okay? They can be any stadiums, they can be any theaters. Okay children, now let us see what all we are going to study in this lesson 12. Okay, the first one you can see is the Great Canyon, USA. Okay children, see here, the Grand Canyon in USA. You see this Grand Canyon in USA, okay? You can see Grand Teatro de la Habana in Cuba. Okay, this is a theater. Okay, children? You can see a Poes volcano at Costa Rica. This is the active volcano in the world, okay? You can see the Machu Picchu in Peru. Okay, students. Now, the next one, the Santa Lucia Hill at Chile. Okay, you can see this in Chile. This is a hill, okay, and on which we can see many hotels, shopping centers, even roads, stairways, fountains are located here, okay? It is also a wonderful place. Here you can see the Colosseum. It is located in Italy. Here you can see the Pyramid of Giza, that is in country Egypt, okay? Now here you can see the Buckingham Palace, which is located in England, okay? It is a residence place of monarchy, okay? Here the King and Queen of London stay here in this palace, okay? Buckingham Palace. Next is the Eiffel Tower. It is located in France, okay? It is in the capital city of France, in Paris, okay? And this was built at the time of the French Revolution, okay? To celebrate the French Revolution, the Eiffel Tower was built, okay? Now here you can see the crest, the Redeemer in Brazil, okay? Here you can see the Mount Kilimanjaro in Tanzania. Here you can see the Table Mountain in South Africa. Here you can see the 12 Apostles in Australia. Okay children, here you can see the Temple of Heaven, okay? It is located in China. Here you can see the Angkor Wat in Cambodia, okay, it is located, Angkor Wat is located in Cambodia. Here you can see the Great Barrier Reef that is located near the sea coast, okay, in Australia. Here you can see the Sydney Opera House in Australia, okay, children. Here you can see the Grand Palace, it is located in Thailand, okay, children.